Okay guys, so girl, I just did Jillian Michaels Killer Cardio, and so this is my review on it. I'm gonna definitely throw in some clips. I really like the workout. If you guys have followed me for at least the last couple months, you guys know that we got these CDs from Dollar Tree, and I have a ton of them. And a ton of them, well, not a ton of them, but five of them. And I thought, you know what? Little man was asleep, Joseph is asleep, and so I was like, let me just go ahead and just start utilizing these DVDs that I have. And that's kind of why I got them, for times like this where maybe it's more convenient for you to work out at home. But this workout was really good. Now there are two levels on here. I did level one. I did it twice. It's two 25 minute workouts. I did it twice. You have 20 seconds of on, and you have 10 second recovery. There are three, I want to say it was three different rotations have you, with I want to say three or four exercises each. Really, really easy. I really do think anybody could do this workout. There are definitely alterations that can be made based on your fitness level, so that is good. And at the same time, you can increase your level as well, if you feel like you can go a little harder. But overall, really, really like the workout. And again, I got these from the Dollar Tree, you guys, for a dollar. So I'll leave it there. Definitely throw in some clips. You guys have an amazing day, night, whenever you're watching. And I'll see you guys next video. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.